like I'm getting on some steak and dining and dining. I ain't tricking on no chicken. Leave it up to me, I close the whole damn store on ya. I got nothing but love for ya. I got nothing but love for ya, baby.
What you got?
I got nothing but love for ya, honey.
Yeah, what else?
I got nothing but love for ya, baby.
Uh-huh.
I got nothing but love for ya, honey.
Yeah, what else?
I got nothing but love.
What's up, guys? Here I'm checking out MJ's Earth Song, the official music video, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard this one before. Or maybe I have. I'm not 100% sure, because like it's been times where I've thought I've never heard a song by him, and like I remember it from, you know, being younger and whatnot. But I don't recognize this one, although I did see the thumbnail of this video, and I'm pretty sure this, like, I recognize this video. Like, I remember I think it's like him, like he's standing there, arms open, and like it's like a hurricane or something happening at the same time or something like that. But I don't really remember how the song goes at all, if I remember it at all. But yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. So I'm not 100% sure if I like remember this one, but yeah, let's go. Yeah, I kind of remember this. Oh, okay, yeah. I definitely remember this one. What about? What about? Yeah, I definitely remember this one. I don't think I heard the full song though, so.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing feels?
Wait, oh no, that's not real, is it? Or maybe it is.
What about all the things that you said is yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth that's weeping? Sure,
real quick. Sheesh, whoa, that's epic, man. That's like you know, wallpaper epic. But like it definitely feels wrong pausing this first and foremost. But I will say this, like, one thing that I feel like, you know, MJ had that not a lot of artists had was just that ability to make, like, super just, like, emotional, compassionate, you know, type of songs, you know, that really hit deep. You know what I'm saying? If you don't have goosebumps from watching this right now, then, yeah, I don't know what to say. But, yeah, this is insane so far, man. And the visuals and everything, like, I don't know what year this was made, but, like, this is insane. I'm assuming this is like a 90s thing or maybe early 2000s. But anyway, it's just insane. Absolutely insane. Yeah, let's continue. Otherworldly, man. He was otherworldly. Like, it is insane. Just wow. Just yo, that just leaves you speechless, honestly. It's like, it's definitely my first time ever watching the full video. I definitely, like, remembered you know, parts of it, like this whole scenery, like with the burnt wood and stuff. But sheesh, man, that was insane. Just wow, you really don't know what to, like, I don't know what to say to that. But once again, I guess I can, you know, once again commend him for his ability to do that, and, like, not only ability, but just, you know, willingness to do that. Because, like, when you're an artist that big and whatnot, you really don't have to make songs like this, and I don't think anybody would care whether or not you did. But the fact that he did, you know, do it anyways, you know what I'm saying? It just shows the kind of person he was and whatnot. And yeah, it's a beautiful song, man. Very powerful song. I feel like probably, I'm not like an MJ expert or anything, you know, I'm not MJ fangirl or nothing, but I want to say this is probably like his most just impactful song or powerful song, like, just as far as like feel and just lyrics and, you know, depiction of what's going on in the video. Yo, it's insane. But definitely enjoy, you know, watching this and listening to it for sure, man. Absolutely for sure. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.